Now, running more water through the filter is rarely good. Now, in a situation like this, the water's coming up from the aquarium and going back down through there. The more water you run up through here, the noisier the water's going to be going down through there, as a generalization. And the faster the water's going to go through the filter material. So the less contact time the skimmer's going to have, the less contact time your biomedia is going to have, and therefore running lots of water through your filter is often a disadvantage due to increased noise and decreased contact time. So how much water do we need to run through our filter? Basically, we typically only need about 2 times an hour. So therefore, you don't need huge pumps running the water up, but you do need good water flow in the aquarium. So something in the aquarium to give good agitation and give good water flow at zero head is really much better than putting a big pump on that's going to shoot the water up, lose all your head height, be less efficient, and potentially noisier. So the aquarium can do everything it needs to do biologically, turning over twice an hour, and that's going to allow more contact time for your marine pure and more contact time for your protein skimmers and any other reactors that you might have on your system. Now, in the large commercial aquaculture, where they're keeping huge stocks of fish, twice an hour is completely adequate. So if a commercial aquaculture facility can survive on twice an hour, then a very low stocked home aquarium would have no problem. Once again, do not confuse aquarium water flow. We want at least 20 times an hour, very good aquarium water flow. Do not confuse that with water through the filter. Water through the filter, twice an hour is enough. Most people go for 4 to 6 times an hour. And flow in the aquarium is uncompromised. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and give us a thumbs up if this was of any value to you at all.